Squat and press to standing ab rollout combo. Combine the squat and press with the standing ab rollout by pausing in the deep squat position and dropping the axle onto the ground. Reverse the movement back up by pausing at the top of the rollout and catching the axle again in the deep squat position. Use our squat and press, squat and drop, out, two, three, push up or hold, back, two, three, catch and press.